In Millennials and Money, this is a fun one. The popular trend of smoothies is really catching on with millennials, and companies are taking note. One of those companies happens to be appliance innovator Ninja. Here to give us a taste right now is Gillean Barkyoumb. Thanks so much for coming on our show. And I feel like with so many people working from home, a lot of people are interested in smoothies at this point.
So if you're working from home, you're probably looking for something to eat during the day, and we have you covered here. We are talking about smoothie bowls. So different than a smoothie bowl has this thick, creamy texture that you can eat with a spoon. You can sit down and enjoy it. And there's so many flavor combinations, you're gonna love it. But to get started, you have to have the right tool. And that is why you need the Ninja Foodie Smoothie Bowl Maker and Nutrient Extractor. This thing is gonna make you feel like a pro in your kitchen, and it's gonna do all the work for you. It has a few amazing features. So it has this smart twerk technology, which basically means it's powerful. It's gonna power through all of those frozen ingredients to create that thick, creamy texture. It also has this auto IQ option where you can press these buttons, and it has a program in there to make your smoothie bowl for you. You don't even have to think about it. It also has at the top this built-in tamper, so you can put in more frozen foods and less liquid. So you get that really thick, creamy texture that you want with a smoothie bowl. And then probably my favorite as a working mom, I know you're busy, you got a lot going on. You want it to be easy. So all of this stuff is really easy to clean. You can just wipe off the base, and then all of the blender parts can be thrown into the dishwasher, and you're all set. You're gonna have that delicious smoothie bowl, and then have fun with the toppings and the flavors. Any frozen fruits and frozen ingredients will do. And then you can do things like cereals or shredded coconut or any dried fruits on top to really add some fun variations to your smoothie bowls. So for more information, you're going to want to go to ninjakitchen.com or visit them on Instagram at ninjakitchen. And you can also get information on their products, recipes, and a fun event that I'll be hosting with them. It's a virtual event where you can add smoothie bowl master to your resume. Also follow me on Instagram at millennial nutrition, and I will be posting all of my smoothie bowl tips and recipes there.
More business first AM. Check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.